dug in good. So what? They got no food in their bellies. They're shivering out there.
Blackjack Pershing ain't got a clue. Hanif got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses.
Concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
I say it's time us greenhorns put old Han out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
The Germans occupy several strongholds within the Argonne Forest. Our priority is to take the Ritz bunker here. Once this position is secured, we must attack and hold the bridge at Hellfire Junction. From here, we launch our attack on their lines and take control of these Abbey ruins. Remember, the Germans have been strengthening these fortifications for years, so this won't be easy.
Sure thing. What are we doing now, Sergeant? On it!
We are losing objective butter. Objective butter.
Thank you.
of our soldiers remain.
What's our plan of action, Sergeant?
We are losing objective apples. Return to the combat area.
Back! We need to overheat!
Return to the combat area.
Back! We need to overheat! Move it! Stop!
Of our soldiers remain.
Lead out!
shame burn you up inside. You fought with the spirit of liberty for democracy, and President Wilson salutes you. God help us.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely.